Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench with storage space for all my tools and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whenever you want. Always in their best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You'll have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your TR. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's Silentius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course. God bless you, Artyom. And you, Stepan, thank you.
I don't even mention it.
Uncle Artyom, are you going on a mission?
I just wanted to ask, there, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do, could you bring him home? A demon took him, a flying one. It was scary. They live there. It took Teddy to its children. I miss Teddy so much. I wanted to go visit him, but Mom won't let me because there are electric demons too. I'm telling the truth. They come out at night and they light up. So pretty. And scary too, a bit.
Artyom, I haven't really thanked you properly for saving me from that stupid cellar yet. You know, I didn't even get scared when I fell. Because I knew you'd come and save me no matter what. Thank you, my love. Now, go. Come back soon and stay away from the hotspots.
Are you going to the terminal?
You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sitrep before going in. One more thing. That tower to the right, see it?
There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit. Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody so badly. So, won't you liberate that guitar? Make an old friend happy. Stepan is a wizard with a six string. He plays some mean classic rock.
Good luck, Artyom.
When the hell is the door coming in?
You fucking sure?
Yes, there's just nobody. Please, I beg you.
Looks like the dough ain't coming. So, should we let the sad go?
Sure thing. Oh. Yo! What's the answer?
You fucking
there he is!
I got you! You bitch! This! Run, people!
They're
run, boys!
You got it!
Come on, reloading!
some bitch got one of our boys.
Hey, turn the whole place upside down, people. You never know how many of them there were. Well, this place seems safe enough. The fuck.
There he is!
Help me! I beg you in the name of the Starfish. On time, please.
Thank you. These devils called me on my way to the house of the fish. I had a penance from my father, Celandius, and so I got about halfway, and then this got me. Oh, I see you're one of the heretics. But I tell you anyway, there is a cache here on this island. There is a device, but we can use it. It's a sin, but you could. I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. It might save your soul.
Simon, the bridge is done for. The fanatics have taken over. I was prepared to give them a quarter of the cargo, but they wouldn't even hear me out. Wanted me to leave my diesel first, and fuck that noise. I'm not pushing the platform with a fucking handcar for 200 clicks. We're neck deep in the red, though. So I'm sending Serge to you with this message. Sell the diesel to the brothers. They were offering good cash for it. And get that ferry. Or a self-propelled barge or a tugboat. Do you understand me, Simon? No haggling. As soon as the others hear about the bridge, any piece of shit that floats will be worth its weight in gold. But we could still bounce back if we do it fast. Get to it, Simon. Time is money.
the bridge from there. Meet up with him. He'll fill you in on the latest developments in the terminal. Miller, over and out.
Huge. It went straight for us, clanging, shrieking, smoke everywhere. I only had time to say, Lord, will you just look at what the cat dragged in?
A heretic.
Well, I'll be. He doesn't turn his satanic light on us. His gun is holstered. He's a human after all, even though he is a heretic. He has some sense even. His soul may not be completely lost.
You wish. Do they even have a soul, them heretics?
Look at his armor. Yeah, that's a work of Satan, all right. I wish our paladin said something like that, though. Of course, blessed by Father Silentius. We'd never have lost the train depot or the tower to those bandits. We'd still have it all, and they'd all be in hell. We'd be cutting them down like dogs.
It is temptation. Temptation by technology and its satanic power.
You're right. But really, damn. What do you expect? We tried shooting at them, but it would take a cannon to do any damage. So, Father Silentius forgave us for not doing our duty, but still gave us penance for leaving the post, which is another sin. So, why did you get the penance?
That was my Damashka. She scalded me with a pot full of boiling water, and I just swore at her. Our Holy Father said hitting her could make our marriage even stronger. But running my mouth like that was a grave sin. So he sent me fishing. With no gun.
Don't you worry. It's a quiet place. Nobody comes here. Not even the mutants, really. The Tsarfish does feed here from time to time. But we, the faithful, have nothing to fear.
The fish? Yeah, I don't fear, for I hold the true faith. But the fish comes here to feed?
Yes, but the fish would never touch true believers, so no fear there. Of course, if your faith isn't strong enough, then it's another can of worms. The fish feels it and gobbles the non-believer whole, and the true believer standing right next to him doesn't even get splashed with water. I've seen it myself.
Oh, Lord, save us!
Thank you. Never mind. It's the right kind of commotion. What's it for you?
Well, I just got curious, you know. For the guys, no.
Don't fret. That was a joke, okay? We are going after a caravan.
Cool. And what next?
Then we get that tugboat right up to the bridge and slice us some bridgehead throats. They will be expecting traders, not us. And then the whole river will be ours. We will be shooting Milgrave bullets all the time.
Yeah. Wow, that's a great run.
Sure it is.
This is just pointless. Pointless, I say. see the fucking bastard! The motherfucker is here! Prepare your ass, you motherfucker!
That fucking bitch killing our guys.
You fucking bitch! Get ready for when I find you! Let's get the fuck up before you run! Come on, you yellow piece of shit! Or else, I don't know what, but you ain't gonna like it!
Come out, you fuck!
Fuck this shit, I'm... Hey, man, what's there near that crate?
Crocked! Guys, we're in deep shit! Listen up, boys, this fucker's still around. Find him before he scraps. That bitch is there! Where is that fucker? You're still here, you fuck! I'm gonna find you soon! Don't fret! The motherfucker is here!
Over here! He's here!
Thank you.
So, Vito, you have to find the bridge and bring it to me. Am I understood?
Get away, you fucker. That ain't happening, pal.
Look at that. You ain't blocking away until I find you, but you won't get away.
Come out, you motherfucker!
Hey, looks like one mean motherfucker. Let's go do him in together.
Anywhere, you bitch! see it now, you great dummy? Silentius is bullshitting you.
Enough, father. It's a sin.
What sin, you dummy?
It's art. It's music.
Have you ever heard any music at all?
This is just satanic voices from hell. Lucifer himself is making these sounds to tempt us.
Oh, damn! Who goes there?
It's one of them! A heretic!
You're from the train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Satanic trifles.
You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... Don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Sinful words, father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. And thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know? I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But I've got his son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshiper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. And I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what that movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic.
Oh, sin, sin. You're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Ah, well, you'd better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. And Godspeed to you.